Shut down the Port of Oakland and make at the very least, a symbolic statement throughout the world that not only are we the 99%, but you're not making any money if without us. So.
I'm Brooke Anderson. I am an organizer with truck drivers at the Port of Oakland who do not have a union, but who are fighting every single day to form a union. They get paid less than minimum wage, work 12, 14 hours a day. I support the port truck shutdown with ILWU, whether we do it in the morning or the night. I think folks will find it a more powerful experience at night when lots of us can go. But we gotta make the connection between these corporations that are screwing ILWU and screwing truck drivers and screwing homeowners. One of the terminals down there is called SSA Marine. It is half owned by Goldman Sachs that has taken many of our homes. So we need to make those connections between the banks who are also invested in companies down at the port.
All right, so the numbers are there were 451 for that approved the proposal and 16 stand asides and 4 against votes. So the proposal passed. Yay!
So we'll be having both actions and teach-ins on that day, so you can learn a little bit more about exactly how they're exploiting our communities, exactly how they're investing in private prisons, exactly how they're laying people off and kicking people out of their homes. So we hope that you join our fight. Thank you.
Yeah. Hey, my name is Max Bell Helper. I'm an organizer with Unite Here, Local 2850, the Union of Hotel Workers. Just wanted to announce, we did yesterday, but want to make sure everybody knows that at 6 p.m. Convergence, all the labor unions are getting together, donating a bunch of food, cooking a bunch of food, and to make a huge labor dinner for all of Occupy Oakland. We'll see you on the streets.
Crazy idiot, living in a bag, eating out of garbage pails, used to be a fag hag, such a dash to tango, skipped the life of tango, and so dog pretty to seem to lost her senses, down at the peep show, watching all the creeps, so she can tell her stories to the girls back by the head. It's like a jungle sometimes, it makes me wonder how I keep from going under. It's like a jungle sometimes, it makes me wonder how I keep from going under. Sometimes it makes me wonder.